First, one of the things that the curators will have to do is open the website, the archive website. So they will, as soon as the archive registered, he will have the, or she will have the opportunity to be seen by a curator from the world. And that, from that point, is something that we are achieving our goal. From there, they will have 30 minutes to talk with the curator and ask every question that the artist wants. The curator will help them and guide them in based on his or her experience. So everything is online. So that's our first initiative. We are very excited about it.